Toolman McCann here. Takes certain tools and skills to build cool things like this. Follow and subscribe and have a great day.
Okay, well, we have some snow out here. It's still snowing a little bit, about 3 inches or so, and I have the perfect tool right here to get rid of this snow. This beast here, 1999 Honda 4-Trax 300 four-wheel drive ATV. Probably one of the best ones ever made. Awesome beast. We plow everything around here with this thing, and I happen to leave this outside, and it's about 5 degrees out here right now. And I bet you she'll probably fire up pretty quickly here. She usually does. Make sure the fuel's on here. Choke the heck out of her. And she has electric start. Battery's dead at the moment. Look at that. Good old wallop, and she fired right up. Let that run for a minute and warm up as we check it out. These things are a beast, man. They will go everywhere. Plows a ton of snow, really without too much problem, as long as it's not real deep, heavy, wet snow. And if you keep up on your storms, you can really move a lot. Oh, I hate that I left this out there. Poor machine. So this has a manual cycle country plow on there. Really easy to use that. It's less work than you think. You adjust the way the angle is of the plow here. Just pull this pin. Once the snow is out of it, or ice, I can't see. Let me plow a minute. That'll loosen that right up. Clean this beast. All right. She's warming up here a little bit. She's warming up, I'm getting cold. Okay. Let's see, what do we want to do here? Let's just move this plow right out of the way. Get somewhere to go with it. Okay. There you go, real quick, one little pass. Just to move some of the snow. Try this from here. Whoa, that's the old snowbank I was trying to do. Too much there. Take a hit. Later. Beautiful curls. Make a nice pile here to play on later. Let's go run up the driveway. Let me turn the choke off now. Over that. One little bit there. One little bit here. If you wanted to, but it's going to put more wear and tear into everything by doing that. Do a pass down the road. There you go, didn't get a good shot where we're plowing here. It's a perfect tool for this job.
up we go. Oh, so much better than shoveling. The key is to make sure you have room to put the snow somewhere else, because the next storm is going to take up space. So by pushing this back here, I have room to put snow. I'm lucky. This will be my bank turn for our tracks. Kind of getting tighter through here as these trees are growing up. Doing this for a couple years now. Okay, now I can push that down into here. That'll be nice. It'll give us room for something. She's in there. What a beast. That's a good sized pile coming out of that. Even looks cool. What a monster. Does a great job plowing. What do you want to do here? Oh. Well, the car's in the way.
much you have to move and how far you have to move it. Tools, tricks, tips, cool things.